Park's a mile that way and it's full already. We arrived at 7 o'clock, so park this nice 4x4 on a bit of a rocky ledge and we're off. Let's go. So we're about halfway up, set up by a lake. I just wanted to show you a quick comparison between two tripods. My K&F tripod and Liam's Freebie Vivitar tripod from work. Okay, so we've just passed the causeway, or crossed the causeway should I say. It's this little bridge over the lake. Snow started coming down now, clouded over, so the peaks way up there completely disappeared. So I was using this photograph. I'm gonna march on up to the top. So what I've come to realise as we carry on going up, I'm not as fit as I thought I was. I've got Liam with me. He's like a little thoroughbred pony. I'm a knackered old donkey. But I'm going to follow this path that Liam's on. Straight round. There's a nice waterfall here, but I don't know if we're going to get close enough to it. And then just over this peak is the next body of water, which was our goal. We're not planning on getting to the peak today because I don't even know where it is. But so John, I'll speak to you when we get there. So, right up now, almost as far as we want to go. There's a little body of water, just a little bit higher up. It's been snowing pretty heavy, so couldn't see much. Just been trying to stick to the path. But look at this. Look at this. Water that isn't actually frozen. I mean, conditions like this, I think it's vital to have a tripod that's versatile. And this K&F concept one, which they've been kind enough to send me, is absolutely killing it. So look at this. got legs everywhere, got a nice wide spread, nice stable base, because it's quite windy as you can probably hear. That's got it extended quite high up, still rock steady, got all the ball movement adjustment, and yeah, it's got me in exactly the right position that I need
to get this shot.
5 second timer, let's get rid of that camera shake, and here we go.
Juicy.
Lime is a bit boring, but an idea I got from Gavin Hardcastle is to bring a little something called trail lube. He usually brings 4 cans of beer. I bring Mr. Jim Beam. Cheers. Warms the soul.